incapacitates an enemy more completely than deep wounds, but winter does not last forever.
Alice, you've returned.
But Rabbit never told me why. And now he's gone.
Why? Wonderland is severely damaged. You must set things right, that's why.
I barely recognize this terrible place. What is it to me?
It's home. Well, it could be. Having lost what you loved, you nearly wiped us out. You've started to rebuild. Your task, however, and your pain are not over.
Why must I suffer?
Because your mind is fouled by self-deception. Even your fantasies have fragmented into tortured versions of themselves. You are racked with guilt because you survived, and you dread the prospect of a life alone.
What do you think I must do?
Destroy the Queen of Hearts. Wonderland and your entire world can become whole again. I need to rest now. You need to regain your human size. Grow up, Alice. Embrace the truth. Travel to the fungiferous forest, now, and nibble from the mushroom of life. Take great care. The voracious centipede jealously guards it and rules over what you require.
pathetic and wretched excuse for warriors. Form a line! Bring the intruder to my den. I will punish her insolence and dispose of her.
Those who say there's nothing like a nice cup of tea for calming the nerves never had real tea. It's like a syringe of adrenaline straight to the heart. Stools, but I suppose some must have their good points.
I wish I were hallucinating. What a horrible choice. Eat a toadstool or remain food for insects.
It's rude to eat and run, but sometimes it's unavoidable. The dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants. Only one path will bring you to the end game.